Hey, I got your message that you stopped by the apartment. No worries, leave your things here for one more day. I don't know why this happened. My life is dark as hell without you. The room feels so much colder since you went away. Brian, I don't want this. Why can't we sit and talk this through? I'm losing sleep and I need you to come back home to me. Since your brother's birthday is Friday, I sent a card from both of us. The day before there was no us, how was I to know? Don't worry about your clothes at all. Maybe I will pack them up. Make this easier on both of us. Well, just for you. 'Cause everything is breaking down now since you've been gone. I don't even know the days. I don't know where to start. I'm in agony. There are times I can't breathe. No. So, I guess that's it. Sorry for this message. Your bags will all be waiting when you arrive. I hope you're doing well now.
As I'm on fire.